Ah, such a beautiful day. Such a beautiful Sunday. That was a good little sitting session. Now, what should I do? First, I'm going to drink a little bit of my apple juice. Apples. Finish reading the chapter of my book. And play some mystery dungeon. Oh boy. I'm kind of bored. Yeah, I know, right? There's nothing to do. Wow. I know, right? What should we do? Let's see. We can play some Roblox. Okay. Yeah, I don't think they have it on iPhone. Yeah. Oh, by the way, we got a phone. Well, I guess we can watch some YouTube. Yeah, it's like a best resort. Yeah. Can't believe Chaos deleted my save and Super Mentor. I'm not even saying that right, am I? Hello, Sonic. Don't! Jeez! Don't do that, Mario! Notice anything different? You managed to take off your Tanuki suit. Yes, the zipper was broken. Now, thanks to my new Pokemon, she fixed it for me. Who's your new trusty Pokemon? Espeon! Espeon! Oh wow, you have an Espeon. So, you psychic type. Yep. Good. Bet you're pretty smart. Yeah, a lot of psychic types are really smart. I mean, except Slowbro. He's an idiot. Yeah, I noticed that. Unless he's Slow King, then. He's the smartest. So, yeah. Did you have any Pokemon friends that you know?
They're over there. Doing randomness.
Okay, I'm gonna show say hi. Hey, everybody! Why? What's your name? Oh, I'm Espeon. You're a psychic type, right? Yep. Dream girl. My name's Litten, and Dando, that's my friend Squirtle, and Wobbuffet, and Bulbasaur, and Chespin, and Charmander. They're pretty cool friends. Meow. You're a Litten, right? Yep. You're the fire type starter in Alola? Why, yes I am. And I see that you're the counterpart of Umbreon. Yes, that's true. Come on, Lin, let's keep watching this video. Yeah, I'm gonna watch this video with my friend. Oh, do you mind if I watch it? Sure. You kind of fell over there. Yep. Oh, hey, guys, what are you watching? Oh, my God, it's gorgeous. Oh, hi, what's your name? Wobbuffet? Your name's Wobbuffet? Yep. I'm Espeon. You're a psychic type? Yeah. I don't know why everybody's pointing that out, but yeah. I'm a psychic type too. Ooh, really? Swear to God, I wish I was in Sinnoh right now to use my Z-move. Hey, Wobbuffet! Do you mind coming with me outside for a little bit?
What are you doing?
Why did your voice sound? I don't. What are you doing? Wait, I was just talking to her. You're hitting on her. What, she's your friend or something? Wobbuffet? No. You don't need to know everything. Just don't hit on her. You don't mean that.
Espeon! Espeon! Linton likes cake! I like cake!
No, it's really good. It's really good.
Yeah, I know. That's why I like it. Now listen to me, your dolphin teardrop whose brain is a tail.
That's mean. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. You're just trying to sound dramatic.
Don't you dare hit on her. She's mine.
But we're both psychic type. We're meant for each other.
Well, she likes me. She's shown more affection for me.
This is so cliche. You do know that, right?
Yes, I know. But she's mine. Leave her alone. She's mine.
But what if I tell everyone that you have a crush on Espeon?
You wouldn't.
Oh, yes, I would. Pikachu. Chespin. Charmander.
Squirtle. All of them would know.
Well, if I kill you first.
Whoa, that's dark. Okay, I won't.
You better not. I'm watching you.
What happened now?
I know, he's just
watching some silly stuff. I'm watching you. Everyone! You know I just heard everything, right?
No. I'm not gonna.
Hey, Wobblefit.
Oh, hey, Justin. You know that new Espeon girl?
Yeah. Lynn has a crush on her. Oh my goodness, I didn't know that.
Yep.
Well, Lynn is one of my friends, so I won't tell this secret.
You really should.
I don't want to.
No, I do.
Hey, Bulbasaur. Charmander. No, the Charmander's sleeping.
Well, when he wakes up, tell him this. You know that Espeon girl that came just a few minutes ago, or an hour ago?
Yeah.
Lynn has a crush on her.
So you like bagels?
Oh, hey, Red Pikmin.
I just woke up a few minutes ago.
Hey, Mario. You managed to take off your Tanuki suit.
Yeah. Zipper got stuck in it. You know, got my new Pokemon. And then, she got it off.
Psychic powers? Psychic powers.
So you like bagels?
Yeah, I like bagels.
Like cream cheese bagels?
Yeah, I'm not a fan of cream cheese. I like, butter. Eggs and bacon. Ah, yeah.
Yeah, I like eggs and bacon. Bagels.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, guys. Up there, we can see the outside from the big old window over there. You guys want to check it out?
Yeah.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind.
Wow, it's cold.
I know. Oof, yeah, I'm too cold. I'm going to go down. See you guys later. Oop. No, it looks really nice out there with all the snow.
Yeah.
No, someone said on the news that it might snow today.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but I don't know yet.
Well, isn't this really nice, right?
Yeah, it might be cloudy, but it's still nice anyway.
I'm gonna move a little bit closer.
Yeah, me too.
Well, this is awkward.
Hey, Lyddon!
Huh?
Oh, we know you have a crush on her! No, it's not what it looks like.
No, Lyddon, it's okay.
Because I have a crush on you, too. You do?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, plot twist. This is very cliched.
Yes, I know.
Wow, I am very jealous. Ah, he's so lucky. Congratulations. Oof, I'm very cold. stop kissing that cat right now. No, trainer. How dare you? He's mine. I love him. I love you too.
Romance. Music by The Cutting Crew, and videos in the background were Chadtronic videos. And also, this features my new phone I got for my birthday. Also, yesterday was my birthday. Yeah.